Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sushant. I am the consultant in the head department of emergency medicine at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Today, on the occasion of World Ambulance Day, that is 8th January 2020, I would like to give the following message. Ambulances, as you all know, form a very integral part of any emergency care or any emergency care system. Why an ambulance is important? Because ambulance are the major source which provide the service to the patients in their most acute phase of illness. And why we stress that ambulance care is very important is because they give the support a patient needs in that golden hour. So what you all must be knowing, heard about this term called golden hour. That's an hour post any medical emergency or any trauma emergency where a intervention or the treatment can maximally benefit a patient. So even though the patient is not in the hospital, an ambulance can take a hospital or a hospital kind of setup in the field to the patient. So that could maximally benefit the patient. Another important thing which I would say about Manipal Hospital Dwarka, which is unique to us, that we have an integrated ambulance services called MARS, that's Manipal Ambulance Response Services. It's basically a combination of technology and efficient manpower. By technology, I mean it's a fleet of both basic and advanced cardiac life support ambulances, which has GPS-enabled technology, we have a surveillance technology, and we have a 24/7 emergency command center. So, when we get a call for a patient on our emergency command center, we analyze the call and we dispatch the ambulance accordingly, whether it requires a basic support ambulance or advanced life support ambulance. The uniqueness is that our ambulances are not parked in the hospital. They are in and around Dwarka region, that is a 10-kilometer radius, which we try to cover, and these ambulances are GPS tagged, so we can dispatch a nearest ambulance to that particular patient. Another important thing, once the ambulance reaches there, the paramedic takes the patient, assesses the patient, and the doctor sitting in the command center through the surveillance technology can actually see what's going wrong with the patient. So it's not just the advanced medical treatment, but it is also the surveillance that helps treating the patient efficiently in the pre-hospital setting. And also, the emergency department at Manipal Hospital Dwarka is simultaneously prepared to receive that patient, and we make sure that all the necessary resources are kept ready when that patient arrives in our hospital. Another unique thing is that it's a free of cost pickup. We don't charge anything to the patient, and depending on the patient's condition, we treat the patient and shift him to the nearest possible or the best possible way which is required for the patient. So if you think you require an ambulance, you call us on 011 40 40 77. Now going further, cardiac arrest, jisko Hindi mein kehte hain, dil ki gati ruk jana. This is a major cause of deaths in India, and you will not believe that more than 60 or 70% of cardiac arrest, they happen in out of hospital setting. So what? Why? Why the patients are not able to reach the hospital? Because once a patient has a cardiac arrest, the most important thing what can save him is an early CPR. That's called cardiopulmonary resuscitation. Hindi mein agar kaha jaye ki usko chhati dabana aur usko kritim saanse dena. That can be done by anywhere, anytime. So what Manipal Hospital Dwarka projects, that they wish to train maximum people in the CPR technique so that they can save somebody's life. Also, on this World Ambulance Day, I would give a very important public message that please give way to the ambulance whenever his ambulance is on the road. That you might not be okay that by, I mean, that's why it is important, because that could save somebody's life. So in the end of this video, we will do a short demonstration of the CPR. Thank you. So you see that there is a victim which is lying on the floor. The first thing, you ensure scene safety. Then you check the response of the victim, whether it is responding by tapping his shoulder. Respond nahi kar raha hai, aapko phone uthana hai aur emergency response number call karna hai. Then by the time help arrives, you check the pulse of the patient, that is a carotid pulse. Pulse present nahi hai, 5 se 10 second ke beech mein aapne pulse check karni hai. Then you identify the center of the chest and you need to start giving CPR ya chest compressions. Chest compressions ka rate 30 compressions hone chahiye aur uske baad followed by 2 breaths hona chahiye. Ye dekhiyega 30, ab ye 2 breaths de rahe hain.
ऐसे आप कम से कम 5 साइकिल करिए या 2 मिनट तक करिए, और उसके बाद आप ये देखिए कि उसकी पल्स वापस आई है या नहीं आई है। एक और इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ ये है कि आपको अगर कंफर्टेबल नहीं है उस पेशेंट को ब्रेथ देना, तो आप उसको सिर्फ हैंड्स ओनली CPR या कंप्रेशन ओनली CPR भी दे सकते हैं। दैट कुड ऑल्सो एक्चुअली सेव अ पेशेंट्स लाइफ। सो इन द एंड मोटिव इज टू सेव समबडीज लाइफ।